This video is for class P6 English literature. Previously we have started the chapter Dolphin in the Wild. We have done the reading of some pages, and I just give them task to write the glossary words of this chapter. So today what I have done, I just prepared one presentation about complete information about the dolphin. So I shared that presentation on the screen, so they were able to understand what are dolphins, how a dolphin look like, how dolphin react with the people, and other about its nature, each and everything. Every explanation we have done in the presentation, and afterward I just asked them to after glossary word which they have done in their previous class. So I just give them class tasks that put the heading of difference between dolphins and fish, and write down from your book. And now in home task I have given them that they have to they have to write the information about the dolphins in like two paragraphs, just for one page, not more than one page. So it's their home task. Thank you.